Hi everyone, it's Azelle, and in this video I'm going to make the bird's bill a little bit better. I am going to start by carving out some of the clay in the bill of the bird just to make it a little bit more natural. Now I'm going to use the cake modeling tools just to smooth out the bill. The kingfisher has a nice long dagger-like bill. It is very important that I get it right to make it look just the same. Now I'm just making sure that the bottom part of the bill is the shape I want it. If the bill is a little bit too big, you can always just scrape some clay off. Now I'm just making sure that the end of the bill is nice and pointy. I'm just putting a little bit of clay there to hide the wire. Now I'm going to start with my top part of the bill. Just going to put a little bit more clay because it was too small short. Now I'm just going to scrape the clay off at the top part of the bill. I'm just going to smooth it out with the cake modeling tool. To carve out the bill, it will only make it look more natural and will also help support the fish. I'm just going to add some more clay just to make the bill a little bit thicker. This will make my bill a little bit stronger. It will make him stand straight. Now I'm just going to make sure that the bill of the bird is the shape and form I want it. I want it to have a nice dagger-like form. I don't want my bill to have any curves. Now I'm going to make the tongue of the bird. Just going to take this stick and just cut it a bit. Now I'm just gonna take a piece of clay and shape it into the tongue. Now I'm gonna put this clay on the stick. And before I put it in the mouth, I'm just going to make sure my tongue is the right size and shape. I'm going to place the stick inside the bird's mouth. I don't want my stick to stick out, so I have to push it into the mouth. I have to make sure that the stick isn't sticking out. Now I'm putting the tongue inside. And there, I'm done with my tongue. I saw that my head of the bird was a little bit too short and small, so I had to add more clay to the head. Now I'm just going to add more clay. I have to make sure that the head is the right shape and size. Just going to scratch off some more clay at the head. I have to make sure that my head is even. Just gonna add small strips to the head. Now I'm just making sure my head is nice and that everything is the right shape and size. I'm finally done with the bill of the bird, and next time I'm going to begin adding a little bit more detail at the wings. Thank you everyone for watching. Please like and subscribe at the end.